So, being the detective that I am, I found stuff about Melanie and Ian, even though they're kind of the quiet people. I found Melanie, Ian, and Anthony's Instagrams and looked at the pictures. I'm happy for Anthony for posting pictures of him and his girlfriend. I'm kind of mad at Ian for not doing so much, but it's really not my business to really get into their stuff, so that's all I'm going to say about that. Really, because I mean, it's their business, not mine. So, bye guys.